Hello friends, this is your next question. I'll count till 5, try to understand this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I think you would have got your answer by now. So let's check this. This is 9. At least compilation error is not there. Now you will run this and the answer is 1, 0. So this is the answer here. Okay. So if you know the answer, please move ahead and check the next video. If you don't know, stick to this. So what you are doing is, you are initializing the data type which is EMP. Okay, so you have this EMP and its data type is consisting of these three data type: age, cell and integer. I mean integer, float and integer pointer here. Okay, so if you will give it like this, the first element will get assigned here. Okay, so this age is getting this one and rest of the members are not getting anything. Okay, that's why if you will print this salary, this is zero. Okay. And I'm not printing the third one because it might create a dangling pointer problem. Okay. That is not good idea to print null pointer here. Okay. So in order to understand it well, you can just assume this three. So this time it will be 1 and 3. See, 1 and 3. Okay. So it's very simple code. So I think everyone will understand this. So let's move to the next question now.